just an out of this world offering. Yeah, I gotta tell you, like when you get into these ultra premium, trading cards, things start to elevate in terms of price point based on desirability and every box being checked. This is a card which checks about every box you can possibly imagine. It's Mahomes and his brand, maybe the most exciting figure in professional sport. At the quarterback position, certainly he's changing the game in ways that virtually nobody before him really touched. What you have here is his premier rookie brand, the National Treasures product. And then to take it to the next level, indeed, this is the gold parallel, probably the most desired parallel that exists on planet Earth. The gold parallels for Panini are always limited to 10 copies. This one's 6 of 10. Absolutely gorgeous in how the gold attributes sort of just highlight the various features of the card. And then on top of that, technical grade, the whole card's graded at 9.5, which is unheard of. You never see these, patch autograph issues in such high grade. And if that were enough, look at this patch. I mean, the patch is like, it's otherworldly in terms of attributes. This is truly as good as it gets. Again, when every box is checked like this, you really have a special investment piece. And that's what this is. It transcends, the typical multipliers to become truly world-class. This is a piece of fine art. It's owning stock in Patty Mahomes in a way that very few cards could ever compete with this. There's only a few cards in the world that you consider to be superior to this. This is really at the upper echelon of what's possible. If you want to, be positioned in Patrick Mahomes, there's no card that I would recommend more highly than this. It's absolutely gorgeous. There you have it. It's a true museum piece, one of the highlights of the current premier auction, and you could wait a lifetime for something that would be more exciting than this from an ROI perspective.